Hello friends, welcome to Garden Tips. I'm Mita Bishnoi. Today I'm going to tell you about a very beautiful plant which has got a lot of medicinal value. The leaves have a lot of medicinal value. This plant is called Sudarshan plant. It is very easy to care for. Doesn't require too much of your attention. And it can stay in the pot for very long. Even when the pot is fully root bound, still it grows. It's a very strong and sturdy plant. See, it can survive in harsh conditions. Even if you forget to water for 2 or 3 days, it survives. It has nutrients stored in its roots. So it's a strong plant, and it needs well-drained soil. That is the only requirement. The water should not log in the pot. So if you are keeping it in a stand, then it's easy. The water drains from the drain hole below. And it stays for many years in the same pot. And when it becomes too root bound, then you can divide the plant into two. And the signs of being root bound is the leaves, even when you water them, the leaves keep drying or yellowing. So that is a time when you come to know that the pot is full and you need to divide the pot and replenish the old potting soil. Regarding the location, prefer to keep it in the shade, but even if you keep it in harsh sun, it survives. Though the leaves don't remain so green, the leaves become little yellowish. They turn little yellow and then they become brown. You need to cut them then so that the plant looks fresh, neat, and plus there's no infestation of any fungus or other insects. Otherwise, the plant is quite strong. It doesn't need too much of fertilizer or insecticide and pesticide, because the infestation by the fungus pests is very little, minimal. But still, you have to be very careful. Keep removing the dead leaves. Keep the plant fresh and clean. And fertilize it maximum once or twice in a year. During spring, you can do. That is one of the best good times to fertilize this plant. Sudarshan plant. So people use the leaves for many purposes. It is antifungal, antibacterial. The leaves have those quality. But I have never tried them myself. I use it as an ornamental plant. It can be kept anywhere in your garden. It gives a lot of greenery in your garden. I hope you like this plant, Sudarshan plant. If you like it, you may share the video with your friends and subscribe my channel, friends. Thank you.